Heart of Glass, Chapter 1, Prologue. Asher pattered through the dense undergrowth of woods in the Tribe of Shades territory. Her mate, a brown and black German shepherd with lovely green eyes, was beside her humming lightly as she walked in sync with the gray-blue she-cat. They were hunting for their tribe. Asher continued to walk through the bracken. She felt herself zone out as she thought about her lover. "Hey, Ash," she heard her mate whisper soothingly. The gray she-cat smiled as she acknowledged the small dog's existence. "Hmm?" Asher responded lightly. She turned her head slightly to face her friend. "What's got you all bothered?" she heard her mate chuckle beside her. The young cat felt flustered by this question. For some reason, maybe it was because she was her favorite dog in the entire forest. "Oh, nothing." She felt her voice tremble as she spoke. "I'm all good. It's just, I'm really happy to be here," she paused. "With you," she blushed as she heard Lee respond. "Me too. You're my favorite cat." The German Shepherd smiled and she said this. At these words, the two laughed together. Asher felt very content in her current state and surroundings. That very moment, Lee playfully pounced onto the gray she-cat. Asher fell into the soft ground and the two continued laughing. Both Asher and Lee soon calmed down and gazed into each other's eyes. Asher smiled and blushed. "I love you, Asher," Lee spoke softly, as she gazed down at her mate. At these words, the young cat's heart almost melted at these words. "I love you too." Chapter 1, Part 1. Asher padded slowly through the woods with her friend Shadow, a sleek-furred brown boykin spaniel. Why did she leave me? What did I do? She thought to herself, blinking away tears. It had been nearly a month since Lee had broken up with her. There was no reason behind it. Why do I always mess things up? Why am I like this? I'm just a stupid little kitten that always gets in the way of things, the young she-cat thought to herself. Her thoughts were interrupted by her friend. "Hey, Asher, are you okay?" the brown dog asked sympathetically. Asher sighed. "Yeah, I'm fine," the gray she-cat slowed her pace as she did. Shadow stopped walking altogether and sat down on the sodden grass, as it was raining previously. Asher sniffed the air, looking for a nice plump mouse to satisfy her tribe with prey. "It's Lee," Shadow hesitated. "Isn't it?" Asher growled. "Shadow, I'm fine," she sighed. "I don't care anymore, okay?" Asher continued to sniff the air again. "Get in the hunter's crouch, stalk, and catch a mouse." The hunter stood up with the mouse in her jaws as the spaniel quickly watched her. "I wish she would stop talking about Lee. I'm trying to hunt, to distract myself." Asher's thoughts were interrupted once again by Shadow's non-stop barks. "Ooh, nice catch," Shadow praised. "Obviously you do care if you're acting like that," her friend went on. The defensive cat tensed up. "Shut it," she hissed, lashing her tail. "Please, just stop," she begged. "I'm not in the mood for this." She picked up her prey and turned around and ran before Shadow could protest. Her friend was gone.